Hi everyone, it's day 145 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day for 1 year, and today I did one yoga sequence, which was intensive vinyasa. So as I stretched for my splits, which is my goal, and I was stretching for a split in the morning and in the evening after yoga. So in the morning, my split was, I did a warm up first, like 30 minutes warm up for hamstrings and opening of the hips, and then I did a few sets of by 3 minutes to stretch for splits. I used a block as well because I have like literally the last couple of centimeters to sit for the split, and I'm so eager to stretch for it, but I'm taking it easy and peaceful because I do not want to overstretch, as I had this unlucky experience when I overstretched my muscle and I couldn't do any stretching exercises for several months. So I'm taking it really easy this time, and even if I sit like half a millimeter lower, it's already a big step for me. So and in the morning when I stretched, my muscles, they were more like maybe more warm, more stretchy, and I really felt I could sit lower rather than in the evening after 30 minutes of yoga and some warm up for the split. So I'm giving it a try further, doing stretching a couple of times a day if I have time, when I have time, well, when I'm strong enough in my mind to do it twice a day. Yes, so let's keep on stretching. I wish you have a good day and a good stretch.